Hey you guys, I am back with another video, and today's video is slightly different than what I normally do. This is going to be a fashion haul. It's going to be a haul that is a collective haul from a bunch of different sites, and it's going to be swimsuits. So if you're ready to get your summer bathing suit game stepped all the way up, then you definitely need to keep on watching. So I did get some pieces that were sent to me from Ami Clubwear. So thank you so much, Ami Clubwear, for sending over these looks. And then I also got a few pieces on my own from Zaful.com. And I'll be sure to leave links to all the swimsuits that I got, either from Zaful or Ami Clubwear, down in the information bar down below. And if I forget anything or miss anything, or if you have questions, please leave a comment and I'll be sure to get right back to you. I love when you guys chit chat with me back and forth, and I love seeing familiar faces in the comments. We have a lot of little like inside jokes and things that we say back and forth to each other. So thank you so much, guys, that have been rocking with me from the beginning and supporting Just the Dragoness. And let's jump right into this review. So the first swimsuit I want to show you guys is a little complicated to show, but it's one of my favorite swimsuits. I did get it from Zaful. This is actually the bottoms. So the bottom looks like this, and then the top, I got a little bit of makeup on it, but you guys have to excuse me, because it is white, so it's easy to get messed up. But here's the top. It's a long sleeve mesh swimsuit. It does have clasp in the back at the top and at the bottom. And then it also has clasps on the bottom piece as well. So I'll insert a clip on how it looks. It's really super cute on. I've already worn a swimsuit once and got a lot of compliments. And I think I'm going to wear it to a pool party in a couple weeks. So I'm really excited about that. So yeah, in terms of the fit, I think the swimsuit fits well. I do think the boob part could be a little bit bigger. But the bottoms fit perfectly. I love how the bottoms fit, but I do like that it has the mesh long sleeve. Like, for me, that's very rare to see a long sleeve swimsuit, but it's not hot at all because the mesh is very breathable, and that's what I really do like about it. And I like that the swimsuit fits very well. So let's move on to the next swimsuit. So this swimsuit is a sequin swimsuit with little ruffle pink in the middle, and it is your typical just string triangle bikini. Bikini cups do fit pretty well, so I was happy about that. Now, what I was concerned about was the sequins being scratchy. As you know, I love sequins and I'm used to sequins being scratchy. But this one wasn't too bad. It was a little scratchy, but it wasn't horrible. Here are the bottoms. I would say that the bottoms definitely fit small as heck. Like, who is really rocking these teeny tiny bottoms? I don't understand it. I typically like high-waisted bottoms, and these are definitely not. I wasn't crazy about these bottoms. I probably could have got the bottoms in a medium, but then I wouldn't have needed the top in a medium. So this is another string bikini that I got. This one is from Zaful.com. I love this color. This hot pink looks amazing on my skin tone. I like that the ruffles are ruffly and they actually move. The cups fit very well. It's like full coverage, which I definitely like. And I always love string bikinis because even if it doesn't fit well, it's completely adjustable, so you can make the cups, you know, tighter, closer together, further apart. Like, I love string bikinis for that reason, especially if I'm ordering them online, because you can't try it on, so it's more of a sure thing. But string bikinis always have the issue with if the bottom is going to actually fit or not. And I will say that these bottoms fit, but they're definitely like that thong style. So if you're not comfortable with that, you might need a little cover up or something. The bottoms fit fine, but again, I like high-waisted bottoms, but I was just trying to like step out of my comfort zone and get something different. So I will say that these like fit and they were nice and stretchy. So I do actually like this. I probably will wear it like maybe on vacation or something, but probably not to like my neighborhood pool. I'll probably wear something high-waisted. The next swimsuit is a floral print, and this one is high-waisted. I like these bikini bottoms, but what I would say is I wish they didn't come up so high because I don't think it's that flattering to my figure where the bikini bottoms come up too. Like, maybe if it was just a little shorter, it would be a little more flattering, but like all the way up here, to me, it just gives a more frumpy look. And then the print, like the print is real cute up close, but like the further you pull it back, it starts to look sort of like grandma-ish. Not a cute look, but I do like the top. So what I would probably do is wear the top. The top does have padding in it and I like that. So, oh, and another thing, when you get the top, it's gonna look like this. But to wear it, you have to twist it because it's supposed to be twisted in the middle. So that's how it looks when you put it on. So I would probably just wear the top with just a black bottom. And if you're not comfortable with wearing it as a tube top, it does come with a string as well. So you could wear it as a halter with the string around your neck. I'll also try to leave prices, links to where you could purchase it as well. So this is the last swimsuit from Zappo.com. This one is a cute little bikini bottom. I really like this one because it's not high-waisted, but at the same time you can like play around with where you put these, and I really like that. I think this bathing suit has like a retro type of vibe, and on my skin tone, bright colors look really, really good. So I was really happy with this bathing suit. The one issue that I did have was with the top. I thought the top was really, really small. Like, it's hella cute, but why is it so small? I'm just so lost. Like, who is really wearing a top this tiny? Like, it's really, really small. So if you're smaller chested, like, you could definitely probably get away with this, and it would probably make your chest look really, really cute. But if you are, you know, a little bit bigger than like a B, it's probably not gonna fit your boobs in here. So I definitely should have gotten the medium, because I probably could have used the medium for the bottom. Yeah, this is a size small. So, but I just love this swimsuit top. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna actually add the try-on because this swimsuit just really didn't work out that well for me, but I just love this swimsuit. So the next swimsuit is from AmiClubWear.com. And this is a swimsuit that I have literally been eyeing for the longest and have been wanting it. It's the Baywatch swimsuit. And I just love it. I love this swimsuit. When I saw it on Ami Club Wear, I realized that it has the shelf bra in it and the cups. So if you need a little extra support, you have that in here, in this shelf bra with the cups as well. So you can, you know, a lot of times one pieces, you can't really get any good cleavage, but like this will definitely support and give you that cleavage that you're looking for. This swimsuit I got in a size medium and it was definitely too big. So what, if you're ordering from these sites like Zaful, Ami Club, where you don't really know what size to get, it helps if you know how to sew, or at least if you know how to hem, because I actually had to sew this up on the side because it was way too big for me. So I literally had to go in, and this is a stitch that I stitched myself. And another thing I'll say about this swimsuit is, so you see when I hold this swimsuit up, you can kind of see that there's a curve in the swimsuit, like the natural curve of a female's body. So when you first purchase this swimsuit, it actually doesn't do that. It actually is sewn straight in a straight line. You have a curve in your body and the swimsuit is cut straight, there's gonna be a gap in between where your body curves in and the swimsuit is coming straight down. And it's gonna give you a boxy shape if you don't have a boxy shape, if you know what I mean. I should have took a picture of it before I actually sewed it, but I just did not like that look, you guys. Like, oh my God, I did not like that look. I needed it to have some type of a shape. So I went ahead and cut it and, you know, stitched it up. And now I actually really, really do like it. So The next swimsuit is this hot pink little number. I was so freaking pumped to get this swimsuit. Like, I thought the little mesh area was so cute. Mesh on the sides, like the whole little, you know, bathing suit was just adorable. And then I love the bottoms. You know, the bottoms were high-waisted, but it still has that mesh, so it has, like, that sexiness to it. Y'all, I was so excited about this bathing suit, and then I put it on, and it was like, womp, womp, womp. Now, the bottoms fit so flawless. Like, I love the bottoms. But the top is just so hard for the top to work out. Like, the top needs to have elastic in here because it just doesn't fit tight enough underneath your bust line. Like, that needs to be tighter. And something else was wrong. I think the back, it was like pulling, or somewhere in here was like pulling. I'm gonna put the video link in so you can kind of see what I'm talking about, but it was like pulling here and pulling in the back, and it just didn't sit well. Now, I will go ahead and fix it and make it, you know, fit me to a T. But I would definitely say when you're ordering from these sites, definitely have somebody on standby or have your little sewing kit on standby. Make the little changes you might need to make with your pieces. Okay, so the last piece that I'm going to show you guys is this all cut out swimsuit. It's a black cut out swimsuit. And when I tell you guys, this joint is sexy right here. This is a sexy AF swimsuit. And when I first saw it, I was like, oh my God, like, is anything going to be covered? Is everything going to be showing? But it's strategic the way they do it. Like, it definitely works out. So anyway, I'll show you guys in the video. This is a size small, and I think this swimsuit does fit well, and it was actually really, really cute. Yeah, I think the fit was good and everything was straight with this one. And this one was from Ami Club Wear as well. All right, you guys. So that is the end of my swimsuit haul. I also have a pair of jeans to show you guys. They are from a company called CanCan. I have a coupon code for you guys for CanCan. So definitely check them out. I have been loving the jeans that I've gotten from them. And I'll leave a clip of the jeans in here. And then you also, guys, you've got to follow me on Snapchat, because I've been talking about these jeans for the longest on my Snap. It's at Jess the Dragoness with only one S at the end, because these jeans fit perfectly. Like, they hug you just right. They're the perfect length, and they're so, so soft. Like, I haven't had a pair of jeans this soft in a long time, and I'm loving them. Like, I'm definitely gonna go back and get some shorts for the summer, and also a really dope jean jacket that I saw on their site that I love. And the best part about this company, CanCan, is that it's premium denim at an affordable price, okay? I think the jeans that I have aren't even $50. So definitely check them out. Use the coupon code and get you a pair of bomb jeans for the summer. Let me know how you liked this collective haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more, definitely thumbs it up. Share this video and add it to your playlist so you know exactly where to get your summer swimsuits from, sis. All right, you guys, subscribe to this YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.